Hello friends, welcome to my channel Testing Tech Talk, and today I am going to explain about the entropy. Entropy is a very important topic and it holds approximately 16 to 18 marks in all the exams, all the NOST exam. Even this is also a very important topic in respect of IAS and GATE. Okay, so I will explain in very lengthy way. Like first I will explain the entropy and then type of entropy and then formula used in entropy, and then I will explain the examples, the best example. Okay, so please keep patience and keep watching. So entropy, okay, here it is the types of entropy: joint entropy, conditional entropy and mutual entropy. Okay, so let's see what is entropy. Entropy, it is a basic measurement of uncertainty rather than measurement of information. Means it is the measurement of uncertainty. Okay, now joint entropy, measurement of uncertainty in a pair of random variables. जब हम दो variable x और y के बीच में uncertainty को measure करते हैं तो उसके हम कहते हैं joint entropy. Okay, so let's see what are the formula I am going to use in joint entropy. So formula used in joint entropy: hxy is equal to summation of I is equal to 1 to k and summation of I is equal to 1 to j pxy log base 2 pxy. Okay, so just you see here formula. I will explain in question, then you will understand fully what is the meaning of this formula. Okay, so again hx is equal to summation of I is equal to 1 to k pxy log 2 pxi. okay, log base 2 pxi. Same way hi is equal to summation of I is equal to 1 to j pyj log base 2 pyj. Same way hxy is equal to hx divided by y plus hy, and hxy is equal to hx comma y is equal to hy by x plus hx. You can see here these two formula are approx same. Okay, just you have to change the variables. These two formula are also same, just you have to interchange the denominator and numerator of the variables. Okay, so what I want to tell you have to memorize the only formula which I click with a green pen. This is the green, this is the green. You have to memorize this formula. These all formula are related. About these two formula, I will explain in the next slides. Okay, so no need to memorize this one, and automatically you will get this one. Now the another type of entropy is conditional entropy. Okay, it is the measure of uncertainty of pair of variable in a conditional distribution, like x with respect to y, x by y. Okay, so h x by y is equal to summation of I is equal to 1 to k and summation of I is equal to 1 to j pxy log base 2 px divided by y. Okay, same way hy by x is equal to summation of I is equal to k and summation of I is equal to 1 to j pxy log base 2 py by x. So memorize this one and interchange the variable, you will get this one. So I am saying memorize the formula only with the green pen. Okay, and same here hx by y is equal to hx comma y minus hy. Okay, memorize this. So I told here na that don't memorize this one, this two, because this is the same formula. Okay, so memorize this one, and about this one you will get automatically, just you have to change the variables here. So hy by x is equal to hx comma y minus hx. Okay, same way hx by y is equal to hx minus ixy. Okay, Ixy is nothing but mutual entropy, and hy by x is equal to hy minus ixy. So this also no need to memorize. In the next slide I will tell. Okay, so here third type of entropy is mutual entropy, realization of random variable x with respect to the y. Ixy is equal to hx minus hx divided by y. Okay, so here I told don't need to memorize. So memorize this one, and this one you will automatically get, just you have to change the denominator and numerator of the variable. This is the important formula: ixy is equal to hx plus hy minus hxy. Okay, and then again general probability formula: px divided by y is equal to pxy divided by py, and py by x is equal to px comma y divided by px. Now let's see about the questions. Okay, because without question you can't memorize the formula. Even you are, I think you are not understanding fully this about this whole formula. So let's see about the question. here PXY is equal to 0.2500 and 0.300. Same way 00, 0.5, 0.10, 00, 0.05, 0.1, 00, 0.050. Our question is asking determine all the entropy. So we have to find like HXY, HX, HY, IXY, HXYY, HYY. Means approximately I have to find 6 or 7 entropy, okay? So my lecture is going very lengthy, and about this question I will explain in next lecture, okay?